Hi, this is Anjaneyal, Physics Faculty. Welcome to Narayana online classes. Today we are going to discuss 6th class physics. The topic is introduction to area, definition of area and units of area. So generally, area nothing but the surface occupied by a body. For example, if you consider a square. So here, this square occupying some surface. So here this square box having some area, and if you consider here the side length of square is a, then its area is equal to a square. Otherwise, if you consider a rectangular box, so here it is also occupying some surface. So here length is l, breadth is b, then area equal to l into b. Area equal to L into B. If you consider a circle of radius R, so the circle also occupying some surface. So in this one, the area formula is pi R square. So like that, we can calculate the area of the surface occupied by different regular shape of the bodies also. Regular surface of the bodies, and for irregular shape of the bodies also we are using a graph paper to measure the area. So in this one, area nothing but the surface occupied by a body. And here, what are the units of area? If you see here, side length is in meter. So now meter into meter, meter square. So meter square is the SI unit of area. Otherwise, if you consider length is centimeter. Now here centimeter into centimeter. So centimeter square is the CGS unit of area. Okay, like that other units also we are considering. Kilometer into kilometer, kilometer square, millimeter into millimeter, millimeter square. So like that depend upon the given units of side length, we can say the units of area. Okay. Now, based upon this, now we are going to discuss some things. The first one is, the surface occupied by a body is called, the surface occupied by a body is called, first option length, second option breadth, third option area, fourth option volume. So in this one, length, a straight line, it is not occupying a space. Breadth is also short length, it is also not occupying a space. So the space occupied only here is area. That's why the surface occupied by a body is called area. But here volume nothing but the space occupied. So the three-dimensional space occupied by a body is called volume. But here the two-dimensional surface occupied by a body is called area. That's why third option is correct. Okay. Next.
Second.
Thousand
centimeter square equal to dash meter square.
Thousand centimeter square equal to dash meter square.
So first option is 0.2, 0.1, 0.01.
Fourth option is
0.0001. So these are the options given.
0.001.
Okay, now here, what is the solution? So first see here, the given is 1000 centimeter square by meter square.
1000 centimeter square by meter square. That meter square you should bring to denominator. Now here 1000, how we can write 10 power 3 centimeter square. Centimeter means 10 power minus 2 meter, whole square is there.
So meter square you write same only. So in this one 10^3 into 10^-2 meter whole square, we can write 10^-4 meter square by meter square. So both are cancelled. So 10^-1 plus 3^-4, 10^-1, 1/10 means 0.1. 1/10 that equal to 0.1. So second option is correct. Next, third problem. One megameter square equal to dash 100 centimeter square. So first option is 10^-8. Second option is 10^+8. And third option is 10^6. Fourth option is 10^-6. So here what is the solution? First one, write the given term. So mega meter square by 100 centimeter square. Mega meter square by 100 centimeter square. So mega 10^6 meter square by 100. So 10^2. Centimeter square. So centimeter means 10^-2 meter whole square is there, whole square. Now here 10^6 meter square by 10 square into 10^-4 meter square. Okay. So in this one 10^6 into 10^2, because here +2 - 4 - 2 will get, that -2 goes to numerator +2. Already 10^6 is there. 10^6 into 10^2. So our answer is 10^8. So second option is correct. Next, fourth problem. Deci nano centimeter square equal to dash kilometer square. Okay, so the first option is 10^-12. Second option is 10^-14. Third option is 10^-16. And fourth option is 10^-17. Okay, so for solution of this one, first we have to write given one, deci nano centimeter square by kilometer square. So in this one, deci 10^-1, nano 10^-9, centimeter square, so 10^-2 whole square, by kilo 10^3 meter square, write like that. Okay, so here 10^-10, 10^-4 meter square, because 10^-1 - 9, -10, 10^-2 whole square means 10^-4 meter square by 10^3 meter square. So both are cancelled. So 10^-14 into 10^-3, because already -10 - 4, 10^-14, this 10^3 goes to numerator 10^-3. So 10^-14 and 10^-3, so 10^-17 is the answer. 10^-17. So fourth option is correct. Okay. Thank you.